And we went downstairs in Madison Square Garden at the locker room level, and the players were still in their uniforms. The dejection, the emptiness, the blood, sweat, and the tears, it was all evident. Pat Quinn and the coaching staff, exhausted, just sitting in a chair, their chair, respective chairs in the coach's room. Your heart just bled for these guys. You knew that they had given everything that they had, and then some, and came up one lousy goal short.
Minnesota center to Linden, over the line to Pavel Bure, cutting to the slot, winding up, pulls, shoot, scores! Pavel Bure! Across to Murray, Craven at center, over the Toronto line, here's a chance for Lafayette, scores! Yerky Lume with a good job to come up with it. Hands it to Roberts. He shoots. McLean picked it out of the air. He wins the race for it. Now it comes back to Babbage. Shoots. Scores. Dave Babbage. Flynn pinching in. Keeping it in. Along the boards in the Toronto zone. To Cartmell. Shot. Rebound in front. They score. Murray. Raymond. And it's 3-1. Long shot. Putman had trouble with it. Adams shoots. Scores. Greg Adams. Greg Adams. Adams gets the winner. 14 seconds into the second over. Yerky Lume stick handles to center, plays it up to Cortnell. Now to Craven. Shot scores! Murray Craven from the... Pavel Bure swinging off the boards. Back out to Lume. Now to Bure, winding up. Shot. Weak shot in front. Adams scores! Greg Adams ties it up! Canucks are leading 1-0 just past the 5-minute mark. A loose puck in front, they score! Handed to Cortnell. Jeff Cortnell makes it 2-0 on a terrible giveaway in front of the net.
Brown, a long pass to Pavel Bure. In the clear, right in. Yeah, he scores! Pavel Bure has won it in overtime.
Shot! McLean made a fine save on that rush by Modano. Now a breakaway for Pavel Bure. Coming in on goal, right in! He scores! Pavel Bure! It's 4-1! That should do it! Inside the line, on the checking of Linden, who's been a tower of strength. Plays the Vancouver blue line, Dinnick gets the puck, rolls it on the right wing, and
And I'm hoping one day, Mike, before it's all said and done for me, that I'll be able to say on a broadcast that the Vancouver Canucks are Stanley Cup champions. I hope that happens.
Long shot, Pipeman had trouble with it. Adams did score! Greg Adams! Greg Adams! Adams gets the winner! 14 seconds into the second overtime, the Vancouver Canucks are going to the Stanley Cup Final!